Hello and welcome back to another episode of Link the God. In this episode, I'll be showing you what's beyond the boundaries of Hyrule. Let's get into it. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. If you're not new to the channel, please consider subscribing. Subscribes and likes go a long way, guys. Do it. Because, quick shout out to Burger King. Their food is awesome. Every day for lunch, not every day, okay? But my diet is shit. But a lot of days for lunch, I'll get a Whopper combo. Whopper combo may be the best combo possible that humanity's ever created. Their greatest achievement. No tomato, no lettuce. And then you've got yourself a killer Whopper. Crunch, flavor, other stuff. Get it. Not a sponsor. So you've all seen what happens when you bump up against the boundaries in Hyrule, okay? It looks a little something like this. Not like that. No, get off there. It looks a little something like this. Rejection. We've all felt rejection, and it's no fun. Now we can push past the rejection of Hyrule and its boundaries. Where it says no, we say yes. And we're in. No, we're not. And steady, easy, and we're in. As you, I'll demonstrate here. This is not an actual floor. What are you doing, bro? I go where I want to go. So as you can see, you can't actually land on this surface. Let's explore. There's Hyrule. Goodbye. We got some nice shadows. It definitely looks like you could land on it. Let's just double check. Here we go. As you can see, these are not surfaces you can land on. Getting a little windy. How far can we go, I wonder? Wonder if there's any secrets that was odd. Holy hell. I've actually never been this far. So we're experiencing this together for the first time, which I think is very romantic. Oh, what's down there? I'm below the water surface. It's not even drawing Hyrule anymore. Interesting. Looks like we've got some reused materials here. Either that was gonna be something and they abandoned that idea, or they just reused some of the same textures. Is that Hyrule? Or is that not Hyrule? Let's find out. This is interesting. We've got a waterfall that flows from nothing. Obviously, this was never meant to be seen because it is quite glitchy. Now this is interesting. See if we can make it out to one of these islands. No grass. See how low we can go. Well, that is peculiar. Still dropping. As you can see, there's some patterns over there on the mountain. And I have gone too far. And I have died. If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Remember to like and comment and subscribe. Do you like Burger King? Because I do, as I mentioned earlier. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.